Hello, this is Firewatch, moderator supreme over here at the forums. And I have something to say about charges of racism. Let me be perfectly clear. If you make an overt or veiled charge of racism against another poster, you had damn well be sure of the charge and be prepared to defend it. I'm sick and tired of libs using any disagreement with Obama as an intro to dumbass charges of racism. It will no longer be tolerated. Period. This means you. Firewatch. Doubt.